Sometimes knockout tournament is like that. Sometimes a favorite team comes up and takes the champion.